As referee Louis Matheson gets us underway here, we won't actually have time to go through the team list here, but there has been a late change. I do believe at number 7, Ryan Mulvaney has been admitted. That was almost an error there. As a run up there from, I believe it's the number short from Fawn. Sends it out, Webster Mansfield, and now they're going to try and go over. Are they over? Might be held up. He is not. Not sure of a try scorer here. Likely hear it on the PA shortly, though, as nonetheless. It goes out. Oh, there's some risky passes. Mattia got it back out just in time there. That ball was a bit of a wavy one from Oitman, but ended up finding Stanley Sealer, who pops it out of the back there for Webster Mansfield. And Brandon Webster Mansfield sends it out to the other half, who jinks and tries to go himself. He's got Watling, and he's also got the winger in support. Alex Mattia gonna go over. He puts it down under the post as well after beating Jake Brisbane, and the boys swarm him. But nonetheless, Dwayne Williamson, the collegians. With that player now, an opportunity here. It's going to be a try for Amon Munro of Firrell for a South Coast Dragons. Need to put some points on the board here. And they attack through McPherson. McPherson bursts through the line. He's almost got through. He goes through Watling and he'll score. 10, Barbudo. Barbudo out to Lufe. Lufe tries to burst through with the over. The try is there. He's got the grounding. And they are absolutely pumped here, the Illawarra South Coast Dragons. The Illawarra South Coast Dragons 16, the GSR West Tigers 16.